Well, I hope you had as much fun watching as we did playing. I think I've reached the upper limits of what this build can do without getting a lot of more specialized gear and uber uniques. So I will continue playtesting this in the Eternal Realm because I do have some ubers that I'd love to try out with it. But yeah, I think this is the limit of where we can go with this build. That being said, I do think next season it's going to be amazing, especially considering the changes that are coming in with Incinerate and Hydra, looking like it might actually be a viable build. So I hope you'll stick around for the D4 videos for next season. Love you guys, and I'll catch you really soon. Bye for now.